On January 12, 2017, email to James Clapper, you stated that, quote, "We have concluded that the source, Crown, is reliable." On January the 12th, 2017, the FBI received a report outlining inaccuracies related to Steele's reporting about Michael Cohen. The report also assessed that the information was part of a Russian disinformation campaign. That same day, you signed a FISA renewal. The FBI received another report on February 27, 2017, that also stated parts of the dossier were false and subject to Russian disinformation. You signed another FISA renewal on April 5, 2017. Steele is clearly not a reliable source. Why did you say otherwise, and why did you approve the FISA application in light of the evidence?
What I said about Mr. Steele that you read at the beginning of your preamble was what I believed based on what I had been told. And the rest of the reports you've listed, I don't remember learning about them or being told about them. So I can't comment on whether they're accurate or not.